Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Legit Jailbreaks, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to jailbreak your iPhone 5 on 6.0, 6.0.1, and 6.1. So 6.0 through 6.1 are all compatible with the iPhone 5. Again, this is all going to work with the iPod Touch 5th generation, 4th generation, all the iPads that run 6.0, and the iPhone 4S. So all of those are compatible. Just go to my site here, and you guys will see my downloads will be at the very bottom, which were just shown. Scroll down here to the bottom, and there's the downloads. Link will be in the description, and we got Mac, Windows, and Linux. I'm doing this on a Mac. All you have to do is just plug in your device, which mine is plugged in, and then it'll recognize on evasion, and all you have to do is hit jailbreak. Once you hit jailbreak, it's going to go through all the steps, and it should jailbreak flawlessly. Okay, so as you can see now, it's doing the injecting of stage 1 jailbreak data. Waiting for the device to reboot. Do not touch your device. This is very important. Whenever it comes back on, don't unlock it until evasion tells you to unlock your device. Okay, so now the device is back on, and then it's going to go to the next step, waiting for the device to be ready, and it should do stage 2. There we go. There we go, now it's uploading Cydia, and then we just have to wait on that. Device may reboot one more time, and then it'll ask you to unlock it, and then you'll have to tap on the evasion app, and that'll download.